Penguin Random House Audio presents The Family Nest Egg, the complete and proven financial guide to building long-term wealth and security. This is the author, Laura Meier. Note to listeners, this audiobook includes a downloadable PDF, which contains a printable If Life Were Perfect worksheet and the 21-day Family Nest Egg plan. Introduction. Years ago, I sat at a small seaside gathering with my whole life ahead of me. I was in my senior year of college with big plans to go to law school, start a successful career, get married, have a family, make great money, and accomplish big things. As I sat there listening to the speaker's message that morning, I soon found she had a much more realistic take on what life would bring. She spoke of how the storms in life would come, and she asked her listeners how we'd get through them and how we'd be prepared. I remember hoping I wouldn't have such storms in my life. I want to be like that woman in the J. Crew catalog, with her family looking posh in their khakis and the grand white walls and rustic beams behind them. They're not freaking out about their bank account balances or having to change careers. Fast forward years later, and here I am. Here we all are now, with our rising rents and mortgages, kids, careers, and financial obligations, all caught together in the most unexpected storm of the century. A storm of such magnitude that it brought the entire world to a screeching halt and transformed our daily lives. COVID-19 hit, and it hit hard. One morning, we were rushing out the door in work clothes to drop the kids at school, and the next sheltered at home in total shock and sweatpants, trying to help the kids log on to Zoom. Our conversations changed from who was driving the kids to practice today to those bigger questions we had been putting off when life was so bustling and busy. How will we get through this? Is my family prepared? The truth is that most of us were not. Before COVID-19 even hit, 89% of us had debt. 77% of us did not have at least 6 months' worth of living expenses saved in an emergency fund for a crisis. 70% of us did not have our will or trust set up, or a legal document designating guardians to raise our kids if something happened to us. 50% of us did not have any money saved for retirement. And may I add, 100% of us were not prepared for homeschool. Too many of us did not have our finances in order, nor the protections we needed in place. Not for this pandemic, nor for any other misfortunes or challenges in life we hoped would somehow magically skip our family, like someone losing their job, someone walking out, someone getting sick, or even worse, someone, even ourselves, passing away. Too many of us were not financially prepared for the good things in life either, like buying a family home in the neighborhood where we want to live, maximizing our money so we can work less and earn more, or realizing a personal dream like starting our own business, taking a dream vacation, or retiring early. Important life milestones were merely hopes rather than plans. And we knew this. We knew we should stop sending our financial advisor to voicemail or skipping those 401k lunch and learns. We knew we should put together a game plan to help finance the future we wanted. But it wasn't because we were being bad parents or giving up that we didn't have these plans in place. We were just busy, overwhelmed, and unsure how to tackle such daunting tasks. Between work demands, carpools, soccer games, and housework, we regrettably did not make building our wealth and securing our future the priority it needed to be. Many of us also felt demotivated. It's not easy buying a family home where we want to live when housing prices are through the roof. It's not easy starting our own business or changing companies when the economy is volatile. It's not easy saving for our kids' colleges when we still have our own student loans to pay off. It's not easy saving for retirement when there's a million other pressing financial needs we have to deal with right now. And we're definitely not comfortable thinking of the what-ifs in life, like, What would happen to our family and finances if something happened to us? And for all of us happily married couples out there, well, it is not always easy getting in sync and making these decisions with our spouse. So putting things off just seemed easier. But let's be honest, we know now that we don't have that luxury. Life is happening and it has its unexpected ups and downs. We saw what happened to a lot of families during COVID-19. Families who lost their jobs, families who had someone get sick, and families who did not have the basic finances or protections in place to get through even a week of furlough. For those of us who were not severely affected by COVID-19, we know we dodged a bullet that could have easily taken us down because we know we were not prepared. Are we going to be the parents who must move our family out of our home because we got furloughed? Are we going to be the parents whose finances will tank if the stock market dips? Are we going to be the parents who can't eventually retire because we got wiped out during our working years? Are we going to be the parents who end up on the GoFundMe page because something bad happened and we didn't have the financial resources or proper insurance in place? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be a statistic. I want to be the other guy. We all want the best for our families, especially our kids. We spend most of our everyday life just trying to make theirs better and happier. We want to wake up knowing that we are in control of our finances rather than our finances being in control of us. We want to hit all those important life milestones, like buying a home, taking our dream trip, or funding our kids' colleges without having to worry about money. And we don't want to just grind it out in life. We want to have a purpose and achieve our family and personal dreams. And we definitely want to make sure our family and kids are totally protected if, God forbid, anything unexpected should happen to us. We want to know how to build wealth and secure our family's future, and we want to do it as soon as possible. And that is exactly what this book is all about. Through how-to steps and inspiring real-life stories of everyday families, I will show you how the three P's for prosperity, plan, protect, and players, will help your family build wealth and secure your family's future, no matter what life may bring. Together, we are going to understand the easy if life were perfect technique that will help you stop basing your everyday financial decisions on your circumstances or limitations, and instead on what you really want in life. The easy peace process for taking control of your family's finances and getting an agreement with your spouse over money. How to build wealth while still having the time, flexibility, and lifestyle you want. How to stop worrying about the what-ifs in life and instead have peace of mind knowing that your family would be completely taken care of if anything should happen to you. How to build your dream team of players who can help you reach financial milestones and achieve family goals. Plus, I've included the easy 21-day family nest egg plan to help your family get started and knock it out of the park. Now, I am not as naive as I was back at that gathering when I was 21. As an estate planning attorney and parent of four growing and expensive kids, I am fully aware of the financial challenges that our families face. I know that life is not always easy, and yes, some of you really do unfairly have it way harder than others. But with the right approach and the right guidance, we can take control of our finances, prosper, plan for the people we love, and protect them no matter what life may bring. And as for that speaker, well, she was right. Life storms will erupt. They may not always come in the form of a major pandemic or the unfair personal challenges we have at hand, but they will continue to come in their own unique and unexpected ways. You can get through them, and you can be prepared. And I believe you can come out even stronger. I want your family to be a success story, and I know you do too. I'm in this with you here and now to help you get on the right financial track for your family. This is your time. This is your new opportunity to build your family nest egg and financially become the family you wish to be. The plan section. Chapter 1. If life were perfect. Praven was a young man with no more than $100 in his pocket when he immigrated to the U.S. His parents, who raised him and his 10 siblings.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.